Check it out, boss.
What's up? Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go. Man, plan better be good here.
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
You think it's that simple?
Fuck no.
Good. I was worried about you for a second.
Just be ready when I come out.
You know me, man. I got your back.
All right, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
Hope you got what we needed.
Hell yeah. Blocking the road up here. Help me out. Another roadblock. You gonna hit these assholes?
I get ready then.
The building is just over the bridge.
Warming up.
I'll run with you. Old Taurus Center or a couple of pallets of Saints merch. Maybe we should do a little advertising around town. You know, pimp the Saints in Steelport.
But don't we have a PR department for that?
People go crazy over actual celebrities promoting themselves.
So you're saying it has to be me?
Oh, I'll do the selling. You just get my back, and I have the perfect places to hit.
Hey, you know the best place to start selling?
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit. Hit the Morningstar territory.
Yeah, but where? There's a lot of city.
The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
And you got the best places off those? Shit, why didn't you say so? What we got in stock?
Got some basic merchandise, you know, like shirts and lunch boxes.
All right, anything else?
Well, there's always my demo tape.
Well, I thought you said we wanted fans. Someone will fix that.
You ain't lost a step.
Let's get this over with.
I'm impressed.
Got any advice on closing the deal?
Yeah, end with or else.
I don't think that'll work.
Don't stay
for this shit.
You're a fucking natural.
Fuck right I am.
You ever manage the Planet Saints?
Nah, cool. Let's pick this up another time. Gotta work on my technique.
Hey, Morningstar ain't going anywhere yet. Anyone else? Maybe you should try doing the opposite. That was some fucking awesome driving.
Jealous.
we're gonna get a cash flow going, we'll need a business to funnel us money.
You wanna rob some store?
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Because they'll jump at the chance to sell to us.
Nope. Because we already have the deed.
Come again?
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our name instead.
Well, if they can't argue. So buying this is worth it?
Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
I'm good with that.
This city's full of businesses and buildings we could snatch up.
Not like the syndicate will need them when we're through.
Right. Though we're gonna need Steelport on our side too. Drive around and see if we got any fans here.
Explain this shit, Pierce?
Oh, that? A little hobby of mine.
I seriously did not need to know about any of that.
Ugh. I don't mean it like that. They're collectible. You're supposed to try and find them all.
Yeah, you know what I collect? Body counts. Can we go shoot someone now? Hey, we got any more deeds from that box?
An apartment building.
And you don't need another place, Pierce.
Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap.
Play the market and make a profit, man. Why the hell not?
I can't believe I came so close to dying.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
That's what I'm talking about.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
We'll be right back. fight!
And I'm in a groove now. Hey, know where we can find some more?
Yeah, up to the north.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
That's what I'm talking about.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
Sure thing, dog.
Some more?
Yeah, up to the north.
Hey, show some respect.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
That's what I'm talking about.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
Best. now, ain't no way we can find some more?
Yeah, up to the north. Friendly fire. That should get them to back off.
Man, how's friendly fire gonna help? Man, we buying them guns or something?
Because we own it. So we got boys protecting it. Any place the Saints own should be able to take the heat off you.
Yay! I knew that.